Hey guys, how about that? A friend of mine wanted me to do a Google browser. I don't know for what, but what it's used for, because me, is I don't use Google. Never use Google. I'm not sure if it's like the Google website or what it is, but yeah, what can you do? Anyway, yeah, basically, oh geez. Yeah, it's been a while since last time I've done this. So this should be, yeah, you basically have to do this. What is it? Look at this. Let's go! Yeah, basically I'm gonna do the ground, but I'm gonna do that later. Yeah. This is actually my oops. Oh yeah, I've got the team. Yeah, this is basically my what I you think to be afraid you can like zoom yourself out by zooming the camera out or whatever. This is really good. Yeah, so did that for you. I guess it might be doing that. Okay, I get it. Whatever you're doing, whatever you're like showing with your mouse, it shows you that GPS. So where am I? What you can like zoom map is 9. Oh, okay, that's what I need to know. Thank you. Do I have like no farms anymore? What is going on? Yeah. Oh wait, I gotta press tab. That's why. Nope. Okay, 16 miners. Okay, so I'm pretty close to miners. Back to save game, saving. And I'm gonna go to board game. Where's the tutorials? Plowing, sowing, spring, harvesting, cultivating. Okay, I need to read down those 6 ones because I want to write them down so I won't forget. And I know how easy I am to forget stuff, and I hate forgetting stuff. It's pretty easy to do, so let's just process that. I need to. Stuff on it. No. Okay, they'll at least get notes like Captain Chicken didn't throw away because they have a ton of room on them. So I'm gonna be the first one. So I'm plowing. One. Okay, there it goes. Plowing. IMG. Plowing goes first. Second is sewing. That is my S-Y-I-N-G. 4 is harvesting. A-R-S-T-I-N-G. And let's see. Harvest cultivating. So if harvest cultivating, that's about it. Plowing, sowing, spraying, harvesting, and cultivating. It's basically plowing is where you just plow the field. Sowing is where you can start sowing, attaching sowing to sow the entire field. And spraying is the third one. And harvesting the next. The next seed you can work it with a cultivator. So yeah, basically. My game. So yeah, basically I have done the what is it, the harvesting? Yeah. So done the harvesting, so the cultivator would be next. Which should be the cultivator. Correct. It's kind of a pain that you can like when you're doing this game, it's kind of a pain that you can like have it where the AI or whatever knows where your field is at and he goes right there. Like he automatically drive the layout. Only it kind of makes it easier too in a way, because when it's getting to be loading, okay, there it goes. Yeah, so back in my game, I'm gonna change the settings on this to, what is it? No, I don't wanna. This should be, normally you think it'd be escape. Yeah, like, I'm gonna figure out how in the world to win. What is this? It's a clock area. Where's the first page don't have a lot of it. Read the lower code and I'm zooming in on the map. I don't think it seems like so easily. I'm gonna have to wait on it. I'm gonna hire a copy of it and I can do it with one. I can probably do that. See, I can't believe you could have a higher worker for the farm and back and forth. You know, the thing with it. That'd be easier too. Can you drop these cars a little bit? Oh wow, you can! Okay, they made that ballistic. They made that ballistic, but they didn't make the human realistic. That's kind of weird. Yeah, look at the side of these guys. It's so weird seeing them. That's the model. That's what the base is. It's not a full model, it's like a couple of months. But I like how they made them. Come on. And they are actually smart, but they're basically all vehicles. Keep going. Let's see, where am I? Yeah, so I'm basically going to keep going until we get back to my farm, which is, I love them, but you can find out what is wrong with them. Yeah, so I visit the moment to go now. The moment to go. I had to go back to 16. See, it's pain because that's the photo that's supposed to be dumb stuff. I forget the photo one, but I think the one photo way is 10, and it takes you a while, I think, to get to it. Yeah, but it's pretty fun. All the stuff that you can do from our basically, it's this is probably my this is basically like my second episode of doing this. It's been a while since I've made it. I think I'm gonna do Farming Simulator. My schedule is gonna be done on Friday, so yeah, it's basically like a schedule of Minecraft on Mondays, Petney on Tuesdays, Farming Simulator on Fridays, which is like that. That makes sense. It's all there. That makes sense. Yeah, this time I had this and I had this. Go and do game. Days instead of scheduling a episode. That way, instead of doing it on one day, you know, etc. Okay, I'm finding my vehicle back here. That's good. Let's see what the harvester is here. Plowing the first one. I didn't get plowing the field already. Did he get done this now? What the heck? Oh, that's why he stopped. I'm gonna get to the end. Yeah, it's smaller than I am. I'm gonna be able to do all this. I think like a couple of years ago we've done this. see. And it doesn't actually play video too much, it's kind of weird. Yeah, basically what he's using is the cultivator. Yeah, this is for the cultivator. Farm me your first. Sowing me your second. Spraying me your third. I have the harvester to be the fourth one. And I have a couple of these in my place actually. I have the hopper. Oh, I should say, this is the cultivator. That'll be the fifth. I was even the fourth. So maybe the first with the farm. I should sell only these things I have. So I think about selling these since I don't need these anymore. Since it means like they're a waste. Cannot buy anymore, can I? Can I buy this? Okay, I only buy this. What the heck? How much do these cost? Oh, well, I don't want to maybe sell these for a while. So yeah, basically you can get like new things and that stuff. You can get like new types. Yeah. If you get like potato harvesting, you get like beet harvesting, which is kinda cool. You get tippers, you get cultivators. I got cultivators already. I don't need any more. I got a cultivator. I got a plowing, which I need another factory for that. I got an Amazon D1, which is a sprayer. And then the fertilizing plants to increase yield, which is a fertilizer. Yeah. What's spraying, I guess it's in a sprayer. Manure spreader, slurry tanks that you use for fertilizing fields of liquid manure from cow patch and Ligor's plant, and it does the same thing. And you have the mowers, and you have the windowers, with straws and stuff, and then tedders, and then loading wagons, and then baling technology, and feeding technology, and weights. It goes from all the way to, it should keep the wheels that you touch on the ground at all times. This is basically just. Yeah, and they don't really cost that much either for the weights anyway. Cut it in a space-saving way. Conditions, I don't get that. Putting cut it in a space-saving way, transporting cutters. Oh, okay, I see now. Yeah, so basically I'm stuck with this vehicle and I can't sell it, so I basically have to buy animals like that. Yeah, you can also buy animals. I haven't bought any animals. If I were to sell out, I would buy the chicken place. But I want to get some stuff going. So yeah, place my shows. I have one of these. The lowest one would be the one we call it. To see the tractors right here, basically. I don't have... I was doing... Paying the harvest field for the work steps. I see I could buy that, but I have... And this is for the sewing. I think it's for sewing, basically. I don't know what the heck. Collecting and second. Okay, that's something new. Boogie. What the heck is this? I don't know what half these stuff is, but it's just like. Oh. What about. See, yeah, see. Tractors, front motors, harvesters. I don't really know that. Can't know that. A tipper. A cultivator, which is one. I need a plower, which I just need the second one. And spare with their own one. So I basically need 1, 2, 3, 4. So I probably need to buy 4 tractors. Well, I want to make sure. I need to figure out how much I have also. Let me see. What is he using? He's using the red one I got. So I bought. Yeah, he's using the blue one that I bought. So I bought this one. I have this harvester right here. And this is the spare. So this is the other one. Oh, these are here. This is the only two left. Is this one? Then I just buy a small blue one, and I'll connect it up to this. And the last one will probably be the, that's the basic that I really need is, I have a cultivator, a tipper, a cutter, which is for harvesting, a mower, and a plow. I think this is actually plowing him. Disconnect this. And this is a plowing. So yeah, plowing would be your first job, actually, I would think. You want to do plowing in order, plowing, sowing. What I think we'd be using here is the cultivator. Yeah, so it's using the cultivator now. The job out, and next one would be the plowing would be first. Got these old tractors. I don't want to use that other one first. I'm going to disconnect this automatically. Then I'm going to just use the tipper for this one. Wait, no, because it's probably just the tipper. Then I'm just going to use that for the tipper because it's a little faster than the other ones. I need to pull up now. Yeah, basically this one seems to be fine. Why is it not connected? There it goes. Yeah, basically just tick. For that, I have the harvester, which is 5 billion, 14 point, but I think I'm catching really to the... So let's see, P. Buy a front loader. Buy that. And buy that for 800. It basically is your front loader. This is what you're going to need for a lot of missions. Oh, how convenient. I'm pretty close to this. So all I have to do is attach this. Look at this going. Come on. And time to go. Takes a little while to get used to it. I'm going the wrong way. Yep, I am. Oops. I'm going to go this way. And the same working place. Oh yeah, so basically you have to go like... I basically have to go around, not this way. Pick up the front load of what I pick up and go. Basically it's kind of confusing a little bit because like, with the right mouse to go up and down, the thing will be destroyed. And oh god. Yeah, it's basically you hold the left mouse, but it's what you're doing. You go like left and right, and go up and down this thing. It makes no sense. Either use up, so you go up and down, or you can extend it, and it's a little bit of a thing. Go up and down, but I don't know how long it goes. Oh yeah, you have a bite, extend it for the power you need. Yeah, that was a minute's information. And it doesn't work if you get there. It's done low, because that makes it easier. Basically it's like up and down, up and down, up and down. It's basically like you'll right with the good thing, and then you'll like left to right to everything. Yeah, it's gonna be dangerous. It's a little different than most games. It's kind of weird as to how they have it. But basically I gotta go to the fridge, so yeah. And my question is, oh god, this is the fridge. Thank you boys. Ooh! Let's back up a little bit here. Okay, I know it's low this. Thank you. sure this is not straight, I can tell. I have to line this up perfectly so that when it goes in, it's going to go in completely. No! Nope! Fuck, I don't have it too. See, that's any problem once you get started and start to move a little bit of it. A little complicated with this. This ain't a pain. This thing will help you out in a pitch. In a pitch when you need it. Yeah, it basically helps you out a lot when you need it in this game. Especially to get your vehicles and stuff, so yeah. I don't know how it's on there, but it is. That's me, it's on there, but it is on there. Yeah, wait till it comes to a thing when they cannot make it up even more. They can go up the road, you know, faster. I buy a bomb, I think I'm wrong, because it's almost impossible to do it. It's not easy. There we go. It looks neat. Still a second, you're not losing good in time. What the heck? I made it to the... I call quad. This is why I don't use it. That thing's not very helpful. At least you got it all done. So that was what? Quad reading? Yep. So now it's time to get the blah blah. Get a P. Get some practice. Oh, I can't buy, I got no cash. Well, okay, yeah, good news or bad news to y'all. Might have a problem actually. Whiz? No. Perfect. I'll sell some weed if I have to. I don't care. Oh, I know where it is. I see it. Never mind. I looked for where the firewood was. Let's see what do I own right now. Finances, static, what is selling right now? I got canola. Canola is the most. What is selling? Spices. Canola. So I might just get canola, and canola is political planting. Canola is a little confusing. Let's see. Canola, if I'm correct, we go set the third one. It's canola, the second one. It basically fills it up real quick. When you're done doing that, all I have to do is press F9. And quickly take it. Wait a minute, can I just press out. That's that. I don't need the wrong way. That didn't allow where I need to go. Because I can go too easy to go there, and go all the way around, or I can probably learn how to get there, that's my question. I mean, that's why I had to go to there, that's where like, the newest thing closest to me anyway, you know, like, just going there, so right now that's the closest thing to me. Wait, no it's not. Oh, I'm stupid. The closest thing to me is probably that.
Work done in the world.
But this tractor, oh, I still got enough. Gosh darn it. But how much I need for it, I wonder. Is it equal to the field? So, probably get him to find it. Yeah, this way, so if you're not that, you if you like. Alright, the worker can do this. Working with coupon. Maybe he gets all like all that basically. Yeah, so let's see, what is he doing? He's doing the cooking. Okay, that's cooking, let me get this out of the way. He's in the plowing right now. So he's plowing. Next would be sowing. And he probably got that little plow. Cultivator, plow, sewing machine. I got a sprayer. I can probably get a sprayer real easily. So buy that. So that gives me another sprayer. Fertilizing plants to increase yield. I'll fertilize the sprayer. What's the difference between that one and that one? What's cheaper? That one's probably a bit more cheaper than the other one. This one's like... Okay, so you go on from that to that. Okay. This one, fuel capacity. Additional attached spares. Oh, okay, so basically this would be the main one. Okay, this would be the no. So I have plowing. I have what? What I have? I have. Yep, so I have plowing. Sewing. I now have a sprayer. I now have. Harvester and cultivator. Is it all five of the steps? But one, two is. That's a harvesting. That's pretty cool. So, He's gonna be at least getting close enough to get that done anyway. Well, let's see if he's plowing, right? He's plowing, so I can get the sewing done next, so.